Council, my son is only chapter 12, assistant professor, department of cancer karma, Jodhpur Vidyapeeth Women's University, Jodhpur. Today I am going to deal with on the topic Kshiradhuma. Kshiradhuma is a Nadi Sveta, which is a type of Vishnu Sveta, the therapeutic expression of Nadi Sveta varies according to the Hidrava range. Kshiradhuma is a simple Sveta. In Nadi Sveta, a tube of appropriate length attached to an apparatus containing Dravya. Drava is used to direct the steam appropriately to the areas which is to be circulated. In Kshiradhuma, steam is generated by varying length and the Bellamuda or the Shimoda or Vajakwada. It is mainly practiced in the management of Arpita, Dipasthama, Arustama, and the Swarabhanga. It is distributed to everyone, milk for the element, Bellar for the element, oil for appointment, oil for the element, that is some information is optional. Dasan is on the 5 grams, Nadi Sveta apparatus, 1 quart covered with a leaf, pressure cooker 33 liter, rubber tube 2 liters, rose piece at the end of the mouth of the tube to be about spilling. Block with the tools, 1 which is option, blanket 1, cotton towel 1, rope for rabbinize 1, attendant 2, preparation of medicine, Bella Kashaya, and a gram of fresh to Bella Kashaya is boiled with 2 liters of water and 5 ml of milk, then reduced to 5 grams. This is also generate steam for the therapy. For the preparation of today, pre-operative procedure, patient to be seated in the chair and thumb should be applied with suitable oil. A finger should be done over the face, forehead, neck, shoulder and chest. The eye should be covered with the cotton cloth after placing 2 lots of petals over the both lips. Head and neck portion is covered from the back with a blanket. Procedure, the patient should sit comfortably for the procedure. Then steam from the apparatus directly over the face, neck and chest and shoulder. Special care should be taken to avoid burn and to get through the procedure should be continued up to the emergency sweat and it is done for about 5-15 minutes. Intermittent opening of the mouth is to be done. Post-operative procedure, daughter pickles are to be removed from the eyes and it is wiped off with the soap cover. Talam is to be removed and chasana should be applied. Kapala organ tissue is to be done with the proper medicine. The patient should take complete rest. Precaution, I should be tried to protect from the heat. Pull the pipe out where an apparatus frequently to about once. I will tend to perform the procedure is between 7 a.m. to 10 a.m. and 4 to 6 p.m. Communication and management, filtering. Take appropriate measures, burns, apply Kriga, so probably Shadurava Kriga. I hope you have understood the class taken on this topic today. If you are having any queries, please do mention in the comment box below. I will try to answer them.